Welcome back. Let's look and see what's in our items.
A lot.
Oh, yeah. That's a much better weapon. Oh, yeah, it's good. Let's see, is this Terminator armor any better than what we got? Stamina, health, melee skill, suppression resistance. 160 health, explosive resistance, 6 melee skill. Cannot be knocked back. It's slightly less melee skill. I think the stamina might be worth it, though. I'm not sure. Yeah, we can get rid of all this garbage Mastercrafted bullshit. Alright, let's see what we got. AD2 damage on a pistol.
But there's a 25%, 27% chance of grabbing 50 HP.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch back to knife and pistol here. I don't think Thaddeus can even. Yeah, he can't even use the fist.
The Terminator fist?
Yeah. He can only use hammer, I guess.
Weird.
I wonder if he got the gun skill, would he be able to use guns?
Maybe.
Weird. Oh, we'll keep him with the hammer. Hammer will help. Commander Man's back to having weapons that can actually hurt people. I would really like to have a third accessory slot.
Never.
Yeah. I just wanna fucking squish dudes from space. This is just the way I want to live my life, okay, man?
Nope.
For lulz, we'll give him turrets. Alright, where do you want to go?
That's a good question. Are we going to be completing all the optional shit, or no?
We could.
Oh, there's a defend thing.
Ooh, it's a prime gene sample.
The optional one actually has a decent armor.
98 health, cannot be knocked back, movement speed, yeah, that's alright. So you're saying you want to fly to Typhon?
Yeah.
And it's one also, of the ones that has 2 days left, so.
Yeah, that's probably the more important thing.
Yeah. Eventually you get to the point when, like, you want to have multiple groups. Let's see, that one.
The Tyranids are threatening a shrine to the Emperor. Clearly, the Hive Mind understands that the shrine is channeling the might of the Emperor. This might is slowing the infestation.
Oops, he canceled? And the alien right, I canceled.
Clearly he didn't even start it.
That resistance okay, let's try it again.
We cannot allow this, Commander.
You know what would be pretty cool is, like, if XCOM had a mode kind of like this,
but you
could split, like, if you had multiple groups, because in old XCOM you could have multiple bases which could have multiple drop groups in it, like if you could play the co-op like that, that'd be cool. So, like, you're in Europe, I'm in North America, and I can fly my dudes to help yours, or we can just work separately.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool. Hello. I'm
Thaddeus. One of the dudes I have is using a fucking power fist.
Nice. Just threw that down randomly. You never know. Just put another one over there.
Don't worry about it.
I actually completely forgot last time we did a defense mission that there was,
the turrets?
Yeah.
And mines?
Turrets and mines. I think I already used all my mines, yeah. You got a dude who's really far up there.
Me?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hello. Commander Man? Commander Man's hiding behind this rock instead of helping you. It's like, I really like the texture on this rock. Wow. Thaddeus. Wow. That difference in hammers.
I think they were going on Tarkus, because he lost everything. I just didn't use any skills. I just kind of was like, well, whatever.
Yeah, but that hammer gives him, like...
20 armor.
Yeah. It's a lot definitely for him. Commander Man gets shot down. Gets back up.
Nah, we're gonna keep him down.
Oh, hello.
I just teleported. I'll be here all week. Pow.
A lot of dudes here.
Yes, that is indeed the case. Hey, we should back up.
Nope.
All right. Fine then. Commander Man, forward. Aid them in their righteous cause. By yelling. Actually, this is a great place for Commander Man to do that ability. Because he hits fucking everybody. I keep losing my mouse on this game.
They're really loud.
What, the Tyranids?
Yeah.
And your guns?
No, just the Tyranids.
Yeah, they're pretty loud. No! I don't worry yet. Okay. Works good.
You might want to revive people with Thaddeus.
Have that. Oh, you can drop that on people? Nice. Actually, we can just do this. Everybody run away!
I don't know if that was just another wave of dudes or not.
Just on top of the wave we were already fighting? Maybe.
Yeah, because it was near a point, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Where are they coming from? The bottoms.
Yep. That's right, you run away from my random turret.
Alright, I'm Thaddeus. I would like you to be murdered. If possible.
I think,
What?
I think the... I keep expecting Thaddeus and the commander to react like StarCraft Space Marines, where, like, as soon as you click, they start doing whatever you're doing.
They don't have a delay?
But, yeah, these guys have animation delay. I keep forgetting. Really, they should probably just, like, put large amounts of Devastator Marines. Looking at our gameplay here. Maybe just unlimited Devastator Marines. Except for right now.
Yeah.
I thought, but if you had like eight groups of them, ready to deploy, you'd have a better time. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, those guys are pretty real.
Let's knife him. Get him, Commander Man. Get him, my turrets.
Go revive. It's at 30 HP.
Okay. Well, it's dead now.
Assault squad ready. Take your position, brother.
Oh.
They're coming from the north.
I'll get Commander Man and go do that. You run your guy back. Yeah. Your guy's more useful than Commander Man anyway. For the most part. Is Commander Man doing that? Okay. Run away, Commander Man! Yay, more Dreadnought plating. Great.
Why do we get so much of it?
Maybe because we don't have good plating on him? I don't know. Commander Man, are you good? Thaddeus is the only guy left in his squad. Shit. I need you to get out of there. Hey, look, a power sword. Commander Man, would you please punch these guys out for me?
The Carnifex really doesn't have that much HP if you had just anti-vehicle stuff.
It's one of those, like, you use it so infrequently it's not useful until you, like, absolutely need it.
Yeah.
We did it.
The Emperor was with us this day.
So he was, Tarkus.
Nope. He's never with us. Too busy looking at Moe.
Well, you know.
Male of the Immortals.
Gear acquired. It's just like a whole bunch of fucking armor.
Yeah, bunch of armor for our fucking Thule, which we don't use.
Well done, Commander.
Well, thanks.
Protecting these shrines.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
I think after this amount of time, maybe I know how to play this game.
Nope.
How much better is this?
Well, Thule's almost max level, so...
Better armor. Suppression cannot be knocked back. Damage resistance. Yeah, I guess this is probably better. And it's got movement speed. Which is nice.
Then sell your old armor, since you're the only one who can use it?
Yeah. Well, yay! Cyrus leveled up. Yeah, maximum stealth. Oh, his loadout slots on his fight skill. Shit. That's okay. He doesn't even... No, he won't gain enough to get anything more. So, I guess I'll just give him more health. Whatever. Don't care. Not gonna ever use him anyway. Alright. What do we want to do?
That's a good question. I'm trying to think if I want to sell this armor that it's here. Yeah, I do. Let's do the stolen armor because we can get a communications array, and also in case when we go to Chaos Rising, if that sword I'm currently using is a Chaos weapon, I'd like to switch off of it right away.
Commander, so, the green skins
can... It's not like really that equal to that sword, but it's something.
Which one?
Stolen armor. It's on Typhon. It's the very bottom one.
Typhon. Oh, the bottom one on the planet.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it has a knife. It's got a knife! Really? We need some some cooler gear.
And then I guess we'll finish the game.
Oh my god. I'm scared. Hey, look, it's raining again. Get wrecked, encoders.
Haha, devastated.
The green skin tank is indicated on your map display.
Apparently killing a tank.
At least we didn't drop in the middle of 15 billion dudes this time.
Yeah, that was really lame. Oh, Commander Man has a lot more health.
What, where are you going, Avidus? Okay. What?
Did he just like book it? Oh, he went to a different capture point?
Went to the middle. There's no capture point there.
It says so on the map there is.
There isn't anything there.
Oh, that's weird. Building. Alright, Thaddeus, go backwards. Oh shit, that's right, I told him to go backwards. So he's gonna go to that invisible point. Great.
Yeah.
Well.
That's gonna turn out poorly. God. That is a point. That is a point. You'll get reinforcements there, you should. Because our other one doesn't count as one. The one where we dropped off, it doesn't count.
Go! I just want him to get out of there. So. Yeah, the point's right over here. Can you blow up that building? Do you have a grenade?
I'll have to get Avidus to do it. Is Avidus still on the grenade? But that doesn't count as a point to get dudes back on.
Oh, Commander Man fell down. I looked away to blow up that building for us.
Gonna have to like wait for Targus to get energy back, and then we're gonna have to take that point that's
surrounded right by the commander. Yeah, that's fine. That's kind of was my plan.
Problem is, Avidus only has one dude. There's no way for us to get reinforcements because where we drop down,
I think it's doable. I have turrets; they can be distractions.
Yeah, but. I'll make Targus take it.
Yeah, take that as quickly as possible.
Targus, what are you doing?
Getting destroyed.
What are you doing with this, sir?
Go turrets! Yeah.
Just the ability to make Tarkus invincible when he's taking a point is really useful.
Yeah. Turrets already better than bombardment. Not particularly because they're like actually stronger. But because they make good distractions. Make everyone better! Ooh. Warp shield teleporter. That sounds good. Too bad the people who might want to use it can't use it. Commander Man, you are going too deep. Do not chase that man all the way back to wherever he is going, Liz.
Yeah, that is a reinforcement point right here, that fucking crater I'm standing on.
Nice. This game has the best bugs.
Alright, well...
Oops. I didn't mean to do that. That's okay. Oh, we'll just back up. Oof. Yeah, that is a reinforcement point. That's so weird. Uh-oh. Let's drag him into our turrets here. Oof. Oh yeah, that's good. Would you like some help with that tank over there?
Maybe.
Okay.
Actually, I'm probably gonna be good.
Somebody has a power fist?
No. I've melted the bombs.
I noticed that you're stunning it, so somebody has a power fist. Mm-hmm. Commander Man. He's quite a fast runner. Now he's got multiple running stuff on him. Commander Man, please, go fight that guy. Mastercraft chainsword, great. Otherwise known as garbage for the trash.
That's too much. Hit it.
The guy tried to run away. But then he found out there was no escape from Commander Man.
From, like, everything. Don't worry, I got it.
Nope. We're all doing this.
It's a Bravidus.
Fuck that guy. He doesn't believe in the Emperor.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
What are they shooting at?
There's
one guy knocked himself down there? Or jump jet troopers.
He's jump jet.
Alright. This building needs to get blown up.
Assault squad.
Fuck that building.
Fuck all this shit.
Uh oh, what? Okay, we found him. What is that? Hit it with our hammers?
Hello. I'm the assault squad.
I'm just an Avidus squad. I think maybe in Chaos Rising I might try a Terminator on Avidus when we get like an actual ranged Terminator set. Oh, target fell over.
Oh, Commander Man, you're up.
I think Avidus might be able to actually use Terminator armor really well if we can get good Terminator gun.
How would you like some Mastercrafted Dreadnought plating?
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Pow, pow. That is somehow managed to lose only one man. Well, hello. I'm a tank. Or I'm a Thaddeus.
Hello, good job. Tank.
Hello, tank. I'm Thaddeus. Meet my hammer. Pretty tough tank.
Pretty funny that he's not doing anything.
It's not shooting. He's shooting his guns, but they don't do anything. You might not want to blow up that teleporter.
I'm shooting the platform. Not the tank.
He can't even do enough damage to make, Commander Sam? Commander Man? Oh, he's up there.
Fuck it up.
Who's fucking up?
He's not using his fucking turret.
Yeah.
This map is all sorts of glitched up.
It happens. Hey, at least the game hasn't crashed, right? So.
Well, that's because we keep restarting it.
Fist of the something.
Burn me body in my wagon.
Okay.
Make ready for extraction.
Fuck that tree. We're Terminator armor.
Let our enemies beware. The victory is ours.
Alright. We got a sword. Are you excited?
Yeah. Don't sell that sword.
Okay. I haven't sold anything recently anyway, because there's no reason to.
Except for the Mastercraft shit.
Yeah. Yay, Thule leveled up. Great. Yay. That's great.
Commander, I sympathize with the people caught on Calderas and Typhon.
You would.
Oh, but shit.
Shouldn't we concentrate on the most populated worlds? Those of greater value, I mean.
of greater value, Thaddeus?
Oh, Calderas shit.
Calderas and Typhon are the chapter's worlds. It is from here that we draw the young warriors who become blood ravens. There are no places of greater value to us.
That includes your homeworld of Meridian, Thaddeus.
Seems like Thaddeus is starting to get his character development, and everyone's telling him to shut the fuck up.
You are a blood raven. You serve a higher purpose now.
That's why I said he's got like 800 years of life left, assuming he doesn't get murdered. Energy, 2 energy regeneration for Terminator teleport pack for Commander Man. I need a Terminator rally flag. Then I'll switch. Fuck off, Mastercrafted weapons.
Yeah, 1 second. Gonna equip the Mastercraft armor for the Thule because he's level 20.
Yeah! You can give him some weapons too.
Yeah, I already have a. I have a heavy machine gun on him right now.
Must be really lame not to have hands.
Anyway, that's the end of this episode, so...
Yep. Think about how hands affect your life.
How being in a dreadnought suit affects your life.
Yep.